What's more, for another episode of Glitch, we're going to check to see.
We're going to check.
Is or does is. Let's look for someone. You see, Mertesacker's got. No, for fuck's sake, 110. But if we look down here, say for Wiltshire. Okay. Yeah. Which means he's going to get to at least somewhere between 85 and 90. We look at Sanchez, we can't because he's just come from Barcelona. Which is another one that I'm going to. even if they have nothing, you can actually sometimes you'll be able to boost them up. So what we'll do is we'll learn out Sonogo, we'll do the same thing. It looks to me like this still works. Well, we don't know, it might just be docking them down. Well, Sonogo, we'll find out. We're just into the 15th. And if it does just dock them down, we'll go out again, we'll back out and we'll reload the career mode to where I last saved it. So there we go, and which is nice. We know that this glitch still works. It is still possible to boost players' potentials. But what I'm wondering is it possible to boost players' potentials if they've got the chance of getting to anywhere between 85 and 90? So we'll send him back on loan again. We'll simulate another month. In 14, you'd have to try 3 or 4 times if you wanted to boost someone up from exciting prospect, because they usually just get what's it demoted down to great. But we're going to take 3. Got another transfer offer. Oxlade Chamberlain's out on loan. He's coming back now. We'll find him. He stayed at an exciting prospect, which can happen sometimes as well. Right, so this guy is showing great potential. So what we'll do is we'll try and boost the him up. Because that's actually good that we got the one that's lower. So you guys can see. So we'll save it here for glitch testing again. We'll send him out on loan. He's only 17, so he'll probably get the. He'll probably go all the way up, guys. Not just up one status to an exciting prospect. I'm expecting him to go all the way up. That has potential to be special. Let's find out, shall we? We've got another transfer offer for Yaya Sanogo now. So let's loan Sanogo out as well. And what we'll do is we'll send forward another couple of days and we'll call them both back. We'll call the guy who went out first back last. We'll call Sanogo back first and see if Sanogo went up from nothing. Because I reloaded the save, didn't I? So, right, so now, about your performance of the bitching. No, I want me to carry on, okay. So we now go to this. We go, yeah, Sanogo, we call him back. We check him. It was a guy's name was Z. I think it was Zed or something. Yeah, there it is, Zaleem. He actually went down. So we're gonna try one more time. We sort it by player name, because then he comes to the top, and it deranked him. So it does still work, but you need to have patience. So, thank you guys for watching this stream, and I'll see you.